This is what it looks like inside the Witherstorm. It is really easy to get to the command block.